Lionel Lion. Lionel Lion.
Hey boys and girls, it's Lionel the Lion, and today we're going to learn about obedience. Now when I say obedience, I don't mean tell your dog to sit or tell your dog to roll over. I mean obedience as obey your mother and father, or obey authority. So first of all, when your parents ask you to do something, do it. You don't say, oh, I'll do it later, or give me a sec. You do it when you ask, because they're your parents and they're in charge. They're just trying to make you a better person. Second note, when you get a little older, you might get into some ruckus or something. So when the police ask you to do something, you do it. You don't say, oh, no, it wasn't me, it was my friend. No, you do it. They say get on the ground, you better get on the ground.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Could you tell me if it's important to obey authority?
Yes, it is, because they keep us safe and happy.
Ah, yes, so everyone should obey authority.
They all should, yes.
Ah, thank you for your time. Important to obey your mother and father?
Yes, it is.
And why is that?
Because the boundaries they set up shape the children of the future.
That's fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you. Batman! Wait! Can you tell me if it's important to obey your parents' rules, do what they say?
It is most of the time, unless it's going to put your life in danger, and you know it's going to, then I would say no. But most of the time it is because your parents are looking after your safety and wanting for you to have the best life possible.
Yes. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
Scrapbooker's Paradise!
Bust it.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Would you mind telling me who children should obey in society and why?
I think that there's a number of people that they should obey. Their parents and elders within their family first, because generally they'll care about them the most and want to teach them the lessons that they might need to learn. Mm-hmm. They also need to obey teachers. For sort of the same reason, they're learning things, but they're learning different things from their teachers, things that will help them get through school. And also to obey people like policemen and firemen, because they're looking out for your safety. And even though you might not agree with what they're saying, they know what they're doing and they're taught to keep you safe, so you have to listen to them all the time.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Come back next Wednesday for another exciting episode of Lionel the Lion, when Lionel learns about the common good.
and to obey your mother.
Just give me a sec.
No.
You do it. First of all, when your parents ask you to do something, you should do it. Instead of saying, no, Mom, I'll do it later, or no, Dad, it's Bob's turn to do it. Why did I say Bob? The police are making this world a better place, so just do what they say.
Just go. Just say Scrapbooker's Paradise and then jump.
So go?
Yeah.
Scrapbooker's Paradise!
Woo! No, keep going.
Ah!